Jewher Ilham is a Uyghur Human Rights Fellow at the Victims of Communism Memorial Foundation. Jewher, what's your message, given your family's suffering, to Disney tonight?
Hello, Laura. Thank you for having me. It's quite a disappointment to see that Disney had not only filmed some of their shots in the Uyghur region, especially close to several camp locations. It's even heartbreaking for me to know that they publicly thank the Bureau of the Uyghur region. Now Disney is profiting from the oppression of my people, despite widespread international condemnation of Chinese government's brutal tactics in the Uyghur region. I won't really believe it if Disney claimed that they had no idea that this was going on, and Disney still chose to go there to film this movie, delivering money and the prestige of an international family brand to those directly engaged in genocide.
What should the American people watching tonight know about what's really going on, what you know, what's going on inside these camps, given the billions of dollars groups like the NBA and other businesses, not just the NBA, but many businesses in the United States make in China? What's happening in these camps?
First of all, my father, Ilham Tohti, is currently serving a life sentence for advocating for peaceful coexistence between the Uyghurs and Han Chinese on his website and talking to journalists. And there are so many other people, just like my father, who may not have not even spoken up, have never involved in politics, but because of their ethnic identities or because of their religion, they're sent to a concentration camp or a forced labor camp. They're forced to, a lot of them are forced to work with very minimal payments and in very bad working environments. Some have been released, some have been disappeared, and some have even died.
Mm. Jewher, here is the common refrain we hear from Hollywood activists.
The foundation of the United States of America is immoral from the get-go.
I would hate to give birth to someone that looks like me and then knowing that they're going to be hunted or killed.
Racism is in the heart of the country. It just, you can't get away from it.
These actors in the United States are condemning U.S. racism, all of them multi-millionaires. Yet again, the mass profiting and the bowing down to the Chinese Communist Party when it comes to money being made over there. Your reaction tonight?
It's a quite huge disappointment. Hollywood clearly is not really immune from the charms of getting profit from Beijing. I do understand that promises of having access to the massive Chinese market is irresistible for a movie industry and desperate for revenue, especially in the COVID time when movie tickets are simply just sales are down. But at the same time, I'm quite disappointed at them, and I did expect that Hollywood or other companies, big companies like Hollywood, could stop being complicit in a genocide.
Jewher, we really appreciate it and respect your point of view so much, and we're praying for you, your family, and certainly your
Thank
father.
You.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.